answers a question: how much does it cost to bring prostitutes into a UNH classroom? That's the question raised by a financial watchdog group after learning that guests traveled to the university for a student conference about women in the sex industry. And tonight, UNH is responding. This was part of the curriculum in question. It's part of a women's studies program. Real-life workers like Kitty Stryker from California, who admits to taking part in prostitution and pornography, came to New Hampshire. Now, students who attended told News 9 that it was an eye-opening lesson, but the group Americans for Prosperity filed a right-to-know request this week, wanting to know what money was used on speaking and travel fees for this prostitute. Well, the group's state director said it was not a social question, but a financial one.
Well, the university system came in and asked for $12 million more from the taxpayers, and we want to know how much they're spending on having conferences where they bring out-of-state prostitutes in.
Well, just an hour ago, UNH sent a pointed response to the group's right-to-know request, saying no state appropriation dollars were used for the event. The cost, according to UNH, was a little more than $2,400, which came from a combination of a private fundraising endowment and a student organization's budget. UNH also said that state money was wasted as a result of university employees being diverted from their work to respond to a, quote, politically motivated right-to-know request.